This video is to show you how to increase or decrease the pressure on your 1500 PSI half gallon, 1 gallon, and 2 gallon. This can actually be done from either side. I have both panels off just for demonstration purposes only. This is your valve right here. You loosen up this screw or nut, take a wrench, turn this clockwise, will increase the pressure. Counterclockwise will decrease the pressure. After you're done with that, tighten this nut back up so it doesn't vibrate and change